In a previous video, this one, I discussed the law of momentum conservation. You can find a link to that video in the description section below. In this short video, I will do one additional problem in which I analyze the physics of an explosion of two carts on a track. Here it goes. In this problem, a 1 kilogram red cart and a 2 kilogram blue cart are at rest on a track. One of the carts is equipped with a spring-loaded plunger, and when released, it propels the carts in opposite directions. The result is that the red cart is moving to the left at 40 centimeters per second after that explosion, and the blue cart is moving to the right at 20 centimeters per second after the explosion. Left is different than right, so what I'm going to do is call left the negative direction and right the positive direction. When I fill in the momentum table for before the explosion, I have to consider the fact that both objects are at rest and thus have zero momentum. So neither object has momentum, nor does the system. If momentum is to be conserved by the system, we ought to get a zero for the after-explosion momentum. Here's how we'll do it. We'll look at the red cart first. It has a mass of 1 and a velocity of 40 to the left, which I'm calling negative 40. So its momentum is 1 times negative 40. That's a momentum of 40 units to the left. For the blue cart, it's a mass of 2 and a velocity of 20 to the right. That's positive 20. So the momentum of the blue cart is positive 40. When you add these two momentum values up to get the momentum of the system, they add to 0 for the momentum of the system. Before the explosion and after the explosion, the momentum of the system is the same. That's momentum conservation. When I look at the last column for the change in momentum, I'm going to have to go final or after explosion momentum minus the initial momentum, or before explosion. So for the red cart, that's negative 40 minus 0, negative 40. For the blue cart, that's positive 40 minus 0, positive 40. And for the system, that's 0. So the momentum change of the red cart is equal to the momentum change in the blue cart, while the system momentum doesn't change. That's momentum conservation.